High school football took center stage with two home games played to cap the week. The Barnum Bombers easily handled Onamia. However, it took a late field goal to seal a Rebel win against Rush City. That's what's happening now on the Moosetown Crier.